Sir Harley Hughes Dalrymple, he was an engineer working on Underground Railway in and around London, England. He was awarded the Telford Medal in Gold by the Institute of Civil Engineers for his paper on the Waterloo and City Railway. Harley was educated privately in Edinburgh and was articled as publicly to the chief engineer of the Midland Railway working on the lines being built by that company in South Wales.